lots of turns on the steering wheel to get the wheels to turn. There you go. Good. Off and running. Stop here, make sure nobody's coming. I'm going to go left into the parking. Up here, drive into it just until we're even. right here with that curb and start cranking. Right now, crank it hard. Tons of room. Yeah. Same thing here. Now I want you to watch cranking. Watch the bottom mirror on this side. Look how far away your tire is. 4 feet.
Oh, yeah.
Tons of room. Big ladder trucks can make that home. No problem. Gone around the corner here, I'll hand the bash in for just a little bit. Just till we get down through here. Get around the corner. Step off.
Good job, Derek.
I can't believe the turning radius on this.
I know.
Better than that.
And actually, the big trucks are better than this.
Easier to drive?
The new ladder truck, the front tires will cramp to 45 degrees.
Wow.
The turning radius is unbelievable.
Besides what the training you get through the fire department, do you also carry like a commercial driver's license?
Some guys do, some don't. We're not required here.
Boy, she's not going to slow down.
You guys didn't have anyone to deal with.
I know. Well, Brenda did. Yeah.
Okay. That one bike.
Yeah. Chauffeur's license is all that we are required to have.
Okay.
Chauffeur's license?
Yep. Or on the job. A lot of us have seen the L's in the last week. Right now.